that booty, dog. Look at that, dude. All them horns, dog. Finna hit this lion safari tour. You ready, G? What you looking for? The tiger? What you want to see? A tiger or the lion? Huh? Come on, man. Look at that. There's one of my dad, no eye. So I'm leaving the DMV, right? It's so crazy how it's a crazy world because, you know, a lot of times, you know, I felt a lot of things, right? I felt a lot of things. And I'm just leaving the DMV. I got my title from my truck, right? So I'm standing there, you know, I'm cashing out, whatever, get my title. But the girl, it was a young lady there next to me. She had just took a driving license test. And the lady, you know, they come back. They don't tell you fail right then and there. They wait until you get back in the office. They go through the whole spiel, tell me all this, to just tell you fell it in. And I felt so bad for her because, you know, that happened to me. You know, I did my driving test. I drove out the parking lot. I did 3 turns. And I went right back to the parking lot. I was like, dang, that was easy. She get out. She still don't say nothing. I come up to the door, you know, think I'm finna get my license. Fortunately, you did 3 rolling stops. You didn't stop at now stop sign. I'm like, what? And mind you, I've been driving, trust me, before without license, so I know how to drive, but she said I did 3 rolling stops, whatever, but, you know, I failed it the first time. I planned on going to the basketball game tonight, you know, cruising in a BMW, but I couldn't go because I had no license. I was highly upset, but, you know, now, that was probably like, I was 15 years old, I'm 30 now, 31, that was 16 years ago, so I'm standing in line. This girl just failed her test, and I could tell she was looking down, man. She was looking sad. So I got outside first. So I waited, you know, and then she walked into the car, her and her mom, and I told them, you know, it's no big deal. First of all, they was in like a big old F-250 truck. So it was like, when you go and take your driver's license test, you usually want to drive a small car to make it a lot easier. And the one main thing is though, man, don't be down on yourself for failing a driver's license test. First of all, I know that lady was probably just being like, sometimes you get people who take that job too serious, man. Give people a break sometimes. If they ain't run off the road and wreck, there's a lot of old people out here that shouldn't even be driving. But evidently, whatever, she failed a test. But I was just telling her, look, you're gonna fail a lot of things in life. Driving tests is one thing. I mean, I remembered it, but that is not a big failure. And it's not really a big failure. It's just, you get 5 times to take it, you know? So I'm like, next time you'll pass it, you know what you're doing. And you know, she was like, she lifted her head up. And that's what I mean, I realized, you know, the reason I failed at so many things is so now I can tell people what it's like when they fail. And that a lot of times that failure is not a failure, it's a learning experience. Because now she's going to go back, she's going to take it serious next time. She's going to pass that thing. And guess what? She's going to respect her license because she knew she failed the first time. And she's going to understand. And when she have children or whatever one day, and she might see somebody fail, and she's going to pass it on. She's going to do the same thing I just did to her. But I thought that was just interesting. Is how life, it really is like a full circle. But yeah, I'm finna go to work now because gotta send this off, and we'll see what we got in store for today. Peace. All right, you know, Mr. Fix-It here. So we're trying something different today. I brought my wife, she helped me do this. So this is our first time doing the carpets. Mm-hmm. Check it out though first.
Huh?
Let me check it out.
Oh.
Let me see. Ah! It was like a hardwood floor.
Yeah.
So yeah, I ain't gonna lie. It looked a lot easier on YouTube.
Yeah.
But we had prep. We did a lot of prep work before we got here.
Yeah.
But now we're basically using these tools to scratch it out and knee kicker. It's crazy. Mm-hmm. But yeah. Look, it's good by the closet right there. The hard part is, you know, getting it tucked in and stretched out, yeah.
You have to stretch out that by the door.
I'm sure how the kneecap will work. Let me see. We're gonna need scratched out tomorrow.
About it right there. Cause we didn't take that part. It's mainly in this corner.
Right here?
Right there. Is it covered up by the, is it covered up?
Mm-hmm.
It's covered up with the tent, okay.
Yeah,
so we gotta tuck it down. So it won't move no more.
Yeah.
Yeah, tuck it down good. Mm-hmm. Tuck it down good.
Hey, I don't know why you get tired.
All right, look, we finally finishing up, but I think I might have to go to the emergency room. Oh no, wait, we can't go to the emergency room. COVID there. All right, cut my finger.
You got it on here.
The blood.
Yeah.
Dang it. Oh, I guess I cut myself with a dang knee kicker. That joint's so sharp. But look how it turned out.
This.
Got it scratched out. I'm gonna clean up this blood real quick. All right. What up, guys? We just came down here. This is what you get when you go on OfferUp. Supposed to be coming to get this pool table, I guess. It used to be in Bowling Island or something, but we're just picking it up. And you finna strap it down?
Yeah.
Bro, that thing is not going nowhere, dude. Check out this new pool table. You got a builder's pool table, and guess what? You got all four legs. You won't even know how much you paid for it. Okay. Oh.
Over the
thing.
Right
here?
Yeah.
Yeah,
up
to the front. And then you got a hook. Right here.
Yeah.
So this is a first, picking up an entire pool table.
Yeah.
No, it ain't your last. Oh man, this is too funny. It just got a little lean on it. Might have to put like a little brick under it.
I
know. Trying to make my video good. Damn.
Yeah, I'm
good. That's a long time. I mean, it's. Let me think, if I was shooting right here, that's a good practice one.
Yeah, so hold on.
I can just tell, this dude's gonna have so much stuff at his house. Never be bored. Going nowhere without it. You got it. I need to drive.
Yeah.